Today, I want to talk to you about family programs. Specifically, something comes to mind when I think about family programs, and it's something that General Odierno said, former chief of staff of the Army. He used to talk about the strength of the nation is the Army. And the strength of our Army is our soldiers. And then, of course, we know that the strength of the soldier is only really as strong as that family. And so here at the 63rd, we have family programs. We do things like Yellow Ribbon, Survivor Outreach Services, and a myriad of other family programs. And with these programs, we're starting a campaign to really get it energized, coming out of kind of a slower period where, you know, a lot of people are doing some virtual battle assemblies, and we really realize that there's a lot that needs to be done with family programs. So we're going to be having a series of campaign videos, a series of training events, a series of Zoom calls and video calls, and really it's geared to get you, the soldiers, and your families, and the unit commanders involved in family programs. Some of you have a great program. Some of you have a fledgling program. You're just maybe starting out. We're here to help. Again, I can't do this alone. The 63rd can't be your family program. It's really got to be the unit. And that strong family, that strong soldier, and that strong unit commander combination, that tripod, that's really going to be effective. Again, there's a lot of stuff that's coming out. Stay tuned to the websites and the Instagram and, you know, Facebook. We'll be putting out a lot of information. I'm super stoked about this. I think it's going to be awesome. So just stay tuned, and I need your help. So get on board. Together we can make our family programs outstanding. Blood and Fire.